a botfly actually releases an anesthetic into its host.
They just pump you with painkillers so you don't know that you have them. And they produce antibiotics so that the wound doesn't fester. It wasn't painful, it wasn't unpleasant, it was very interesting. You know, it sounds weird, but I felt an almost father-child relationship with this organism that was growing in my body.